The implications are not only in the ocean, but we are finding them in these rivers. That means in the future, if we don't take care of this, we will not have a place to have incubation period for the fisheries.
To work with the Ivory Coast government to start addressing the issues. The problem is sometimes it's language, sometimes it's a border, and Ghanaians just stop at the border and they only studied it up to the border. So it's a problem bringing the two governments together. We've been doing that. We've been trying to push them. We had an article. This is an article that was in the Daily Graphic in September 29th.